Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 67 of Attack on Titan, the final season, so let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Let's hope. For now. Gabby, no! Oh God. I need a drink, and we're only 2 minutes in this damn episode. I don't want no fucking water. How the fuck can a show get me stressed? Like 2 minutes in, and we're not even. Oh my God. Come on. Yeah, because you were a little too important. We don't need you to die. Come on, hurry! Oh. Come on, Jean. Damn. Gabby, you don't have to do this. Please. I know. And they both got killed right in front of you. Can y'all shut the fuck up outside? I know. But even trying to kill one of them isn't gonna bring them back, though. Thank you. Gabby, you don't do this. I just wish Falco would just tell her why you love it now! Gabby. I really don't want her to do this because this is go. Gabby, please don't. Exactly. You go, oh, damn. Of course you're going to hesitate because it's a kid. Oh, fuck. No, she's not. Gabby. Gabby, no. No. Oh, my God. No, fuck. Lord, get this child. Help this child, please. About to do something real stupid. No! Please grab her before. God damn it. Oh no. Oh, fuck. Oh my God. No! No. You need to put pressure on her wound! Come on, please.
She. Okay.
No, just other chaos shit. Zig, right? Well, yeah, a lot of people have died for you. Tony? I got nothing to say. I don't even know what to say. It was good up until what happened. That's all. That's it. What the fuck? And more people are gonna die, of course, because of Aaron. Because, but, everyone dies for him no matter what. I can't. What the fuck? Fucking Sasha. Out of all the damn characters, Sasha? This is too much. Come on, man. Did we have to start my week like this? God. I don't want to watch next week. I don't want to see a funeral. This is some bullshit. Oh, God. Gabby, come on, man. Why? You know what? I'm pissed, but I'm pissed, but I'm not, like, oh, if I can compare this. I'm not as pissed at, like, okay, the shit that Ichigo did and Darling, the shit that What's-Her-Face did and Rent a Girlfriend. Yes, I'm pissed. It's like, God, out of all the people to freaking kill. And like I said, more people are gonna die. This is just the tip of the iceberg right now, because it's probably gonna get worse after this. Who freaking knows? I mean, huh. I wanted her to have a happy ending. But y'all I was like, nope, fuck that. And it's just, oh my God. Just, I have, how many best girls do I have left in this show? I got 3 best girls left. 3. You better not kill them. One's crystallized and, you know, the other one's at home and the other one is on her way home. Do not kill my last 3 girls of this show because, Jesus Christ. I can't imagine, like, how the manga readers were when they got to this chapter and they had to keep that a secret to everybody who was getting into this show. Oh, my God. The fuck? Let's just, you know, yeah, let's fast forward to next week, please. I want to get it over with so I can cry over this child again because this is some shit. Oh, my God. Everything that happened in this episode, like, all I can say is, what the fuck? Gabby. Oh, Gabby. Gabby. That's all. Gabby! Oh, God, I just wish Falco stopped her more, because if he did, Sasha still would have been alive. That's all I gotta say about that. The episode was good up until Sasha. So good up until Sasha. Like, come on, man. I didn't want her final moments dying on her way home. Like, that's all. Other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 67 of Attack on Titan, the final season. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Marshall Squad. And, of course, I will see you guys officially, y'all, next Sunday for episode 68. Bye, guys.